Virgo, new ways of feeling and seeing about your routine and your health. You're dealing with misunderstandings, though, because you're going to be basically not knowing what to do. I don't know if you want to do that, do this, or do that, and do this. You're going to see what's going on with your Virgos, where you need to spend time towards yourself right now. Selfish. Be selfish right now, Virgos. Look at your details. Be organized. Be practical with yourself. Yeah, it's the motherfucking Hermit mode. So you need to basically put yourself into experiences of separating. This is the Virgo card. See how that shit play out. So you're going to be going through experiences of misunderstandings, but this is going to help you in following your intuition and basically going behind scenes, closed doors. You're going to see areas where you need to value your intuition. Go within yourself. And that'll be the Two of Cups, which is valuing your emotional stance. See, Venus falls in Virgo. So it's the exaltation of the Pisces, but it falls when it comes to Earth and reality, because they don't want to do that. They want to over-fantasize. Ever went to Chuck E. Cheese and you ain't want to leave? Yeah. We're going to also see what you're dealing with the peace and harmony and balance right now, what you need to bring peace, harmony, and balance within your life right now. For Virgo, subword, the sentences, what needs to be bringing to balance? What needs to be balanced? Something got to be balanced, and that'll be basically the High Priest, one of the cards of the day. So follow your intuition, go within yourself, and of course, whatever you're feeling, you need to meditate and ponder on that. That's where you're going to get your answers. Now we're going to see areas where you need to feel and see new ways of releasing and spending time towards bringing something brand new in your life. For Virgo, some morning sentences. I'm going to basically see how that's going to play out with you guys. For Virgo, some morning sentences. Yep, you're dealing with that conjunction. So we're going to see how that's going to affect you. You're basically dealing with the step out your comfort zone. So the North Node in Gemini. So this is the other side of Virgo.